Welcome back to Tutorials Point. In today's video, we are going to learn how to sign up for a Crunchyroll app. For anybody who does not know what is a Crunchyroll app, well, it is an anime-based app where you can even get manga and dorama as well. So before starting, you can subscribe to our channels for more videos and updates. So let's get started. So guys, to create a Crunchyroll account, all you have to do is you need to have a Crunchyroll app, which you can see on my phone screen, and you can easily get to an app store or play store. So simply tap on it at first, and you can see that you're on the very first page of Crunchyroll. Since we're going to create account, I'm going to tap on create account just to log in. Now what I can do is I can use one of the email for creating my account. I'm going to use one and keep the password as well, the very convenient one which you can use again and again. And then when you're all okay with the email and password, you can tap on create account. You can see guys, it's being loaded. Okay, and I can even buy and start my subscription over here, which is for like $9.99 for the mega fan, for annual mega fan item $99.99, and the very first one is of $7.99 for the new episodes if I'm just a fan, mega fan and annual mega fan. Okay, we do have lots of subscription, and simply if you want to start subscription, you can tab on start subscription, but I'm gonna skip for now. So guys, you can see that I'm on my home page, and this is my particular home page right over here. So this is how you do it. This is how you create your Crunchyroll app or simply sign up for it. So I hope this video was really helpful for you and I was able to help you. I'm going to see you on the next video. Till then, keep calm, stay safe, and goodbye.